and forgot and I looked at it off.
Dang, if you could do that, you could really get up there. I mean, you could make a deep waterfall.
Oh, lava, exactly. It might just fire.
Oh, man, I can almost see the NPC villagers running around.
Totally.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey, Mary, did you get... How did you... Wait, what? Hey, Mary, did you... Ready, what did you get for number 17 on the map?
It isn't doing twisters.
I cast one of those two today. Roughly?
He's right.
It is due today.
What? No, I didn't.
If you have been paying more attention than class rather than your pupils.
That would be such a teacher's pet. Can I copy your homework?
What does he get out of it?
I don't know.
How about your protection beast dog?
But that's on this card. Okay, fine. But I get to copy his homework for the rest of the year.
Deal.
Would you stop it, Seth? I'm gonna tell the teacher.
Oh, I'm so afraid. What is Mr. Oak gonna do? Give me homework?
Yeah, call your parents.
Not cool.
Yeah? Yeah. But you bullied me every day. I can't take it anymore.
Remember that assembly we had on bullying? You could get a detention or worse, expelled!
Oh man, really, man? I totally forgot. You're right, Mark. I'm sorry, Paul.
What? Really?
Yeah, man, I can't forget the temper and get kicked out of school.
Is it for real?
Can you forgive me?
Well, I guess so. If you say you won't bully me anymore.
Cross my heart and hope to die. Here, let's think on it. That's what grown-ups do, right? There, all better. Oh, here, let me get that for you.
Thanks.
Oh my god, I'm Mama, can you please?
Good morning, class.
When's the part where I get hit? Do I still go back?
Yeah,
what happened to the line? Why did it all change?
Oh, yeah, we did some changes, but we'll just go on. And
so here.
One more time from the bell rings. Ready? And here's the bell ring.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Mr. Oaks.
Is there a problem, gentlemen?
No problem, Mr. Oaks.
Then please take your seats.
Catherine, are you going to join us?
Sorry.
Yes, Barkley.
Mr. Oaks, I took care of the erasers and tidied the classroom for you this morning. There was a lot of trash by your desk, so I sweep it all up. Also, Seth pulled out Paul's chair seat just before you came in.
But, Sniffer.
Seth, I'm very disappointed in your behavior. Apologize to Mark.
That's right.
I will see you during the break, Seth. Now, may we start our lesson for today. Yesterday, we were talking about mixed numbers.
Get out your math books.
I can't believe this. I think I left my teacher's book up in the office. Everyone, sit tight. I'll be right back. Behave yourselves.
Party!
I had the most amazing birthday party on Saturday. You know, my parents own a bakery in downtown, Horizons Bakery. They had the chef there make the most amazing. They had the chef.
Well, just continue. So aliens will observe the people, and after that unpronounceable alien, you'll say indeed. So we're on page 12. Indeed. Oh, I quite agree. What a marvelous idea. Yes. Aliens were introduced, that is... Move and observe people, observe things.
Chloe,
老师，老师。
Was she really?
Yes. You embarrassed her. They laughed at her.
I don't know. Is this still good?
Intrigue. The discomfort of others will be happy.
Hi. Oh, my turn. My turn. Hey, you! Tell me more about your birthday party.
We had the ice cream cake, three flavors. Oh, and then my parents also rented a few bounce houses. We had one that was an obstacle course. My friends and I raced all around. I won every time, of course. Probably because...
Talk a lot about yourself.
Well, isn't it obvious?
No, what?
Because I'm cool. I have like 32,000 followers on Instagram.
Ah, so you have a lot of followers on Instagram, but first, go.
I have a question for this silver box. And everyone looks around. Everyone looks around.
Including the aliens?
No. I guess everyone says, it says everyone, so aliens too. And then Steve points at Catherine.
You need a communication device. Your phone.
And Bob snatches it. What power do you possess over her? Teach me your ways. Dopamine, you say? Ingenious, evil, a curated world. Wow, amazing, diabolical. And kisses the phone and returns. How does the teacher's butt?
How does the teacher's butt smell?
What? That one there. Called you a butt sniffer.
And then it'll be set. It means they suck up to the teacher.
It means they suck up to the teacher and does whatever they want. I'm sure they know how good they are.
Indeed.
And dudes, can you do this as well? Butt. You can try smelling their butt. Wouldn't you prefer to smell on your butt every time you never smell like that? So, how do you feel? How do the people whose butts sniff their butt?
And everyone laughs. All right.